Okay, yes, to your question, do we have any other questions?
Joanna asked a very interesting question because my one Jesus priest for the father for 3 years, he became a saint. And in the church, some see the father, the Papyrus, standing near the altar, but we cannot see. One sister see this, so after his death. But we did not ask him, you see his soul or spirit or the body, but I think she saw like he's not dying, so what happened?
Of course, it's not his body, okay, it's not his body, it is, you know, the presence of his personality, how to say, his soul there, okay?
然后就是我去那个希腊的时候，就是Father Papyrus他封圣，还没封圣，圣托菲尔，因为他已经变成圣徒，所以要说圣徒Papyrus。然后在举行圣礼仪的时候，就有那个有一个修女，她有一个啦，我们都没看到，说她全程就是那个圣托菲尔，她全程参与圣礼仪，站在祭坛的旁边服侍。 所以，刚才
My answer is that it is not, it is his soul, of course. Okay, by the grace of God, they can see him in some, like the angel has not, you know, feathers or heads or this, but God allows to take some kind of, like, body so that the people will recognize him. Okay.
所以，他当然是没有复活，他没有身体，但是就可能像灵，神容许，人可以透过这样子来看到他。
Okay.